Let's see a problem based on the form that we studied in the previous video. So we know the formula to evaluate the integral of e raised to the power ax cos bx with respect to x would be something as follows. E raised to the power ax upon a square plus b square, a cos bx plus b sin bx plus c. Now the question is, evaluate the integral of e raised to the power x cos x dx. Directly you know you can apply this formula. Either you can go by ILATE also or apply the formula if you remember. I'll be teaching you both the methods. Let's see how to evaluate with the method number 1. So method 1 I write over here. Method 1 say I'm using the formula only. So the result should be what? The result should be accordingly e raised to the power ax means a is equal to 1. Cos bx means b is equal to 1. So simply using the formula, e raised to the power x 1 plus 1 makes it 2. In the bracket you have a cos bx means 1 cos 1x means cos x plus b sin bx means again sin x plus c. That is the answer with the help of the formula, wherein you have to mention the formula. The other method. The other method would be the method that you already know. If you do not remember the formula, follow ILATE. Now according to ILATE, if exponential and trigonometric is there, accordingly if my I is equal to the given question, I know my first function should be trigonometric, second should be exponential. So it is first function into integration of second, which is in short e raised to the power x only, minus differentiation of first, minus minus making it plus, into integration of second, whole integration. Right? Now e raised to the power x cos x was there as a question. Cos x, e raised to the power x already there. Now we have to do what? We have to integrate it. Okay. Now again, if this is your second function, this is your first function, then first function into integration of second minus differentiation of first, sin x differentiation is cos x, let me write cos x properly, minus differentiation of first into integration of second whole integration. This is your I. So I is having this kind of a value. Now see, cos x multiplied by e raised to the power x is what? Cos x multiplied by e raised to the power x is I only. So it is I here, and this is also I, minus I going to the other side makes it I plus I is equal to this stuff. Cos x e raised to the power x plus sin x e raised to the power x. Let me take out e raised to the power x common. It is cos x plus sin x plus c. You can go with the integration constant. Now see, I plus I is 2i, but you don't need 2i, you need only I. That means that 2 which was multiplied here goes to the other side, becomes divide. So it becomes 1 by 2 e raised to the power x cos x plus sin x plus c as the answer. Compare it. The first answer is also like this only. The second is also the same. That means whichever method you follow, if you follow the formula correct or the applications of the formulas correct, you are going to reach the correct answer. Better remember for shortcut and for easier calculation the formula of this form. Otherwise, you can always go with ILATE.